The waters around them were troubled that night. Fear filled their hearts. They thought they would die, but they failed to remember that the Master was nigh. He spoke the words, and the waves all stood still. Even the waters obeyed his will. He calmed their storms, just like he will mine. If I just remember that he lives deep inside. So why should I worry? And why should I fear? When the very same Jesus, he is always so near. He lives in my heart, and he hears when I cry. So I'll call on his name till the storm passes by. We read in the Bible how he walked with them, brought light to the darkness when the way grew dim. Listen, how great it would be to have his footsteps in mine and to walk with the Master all of the time. And when trials come and death seems so nigh, I'll just call on the Master. I know he'll get there on time. And when sickness comes and my body's in pain, all I have to do is call on his name. So why should I worry? And why should I fear? When the very same Jesus, he is always so near. He lives in my heart, and he hears when I so I'll call on his name till the storm passes by.
Amen. Amen. Bless you.